Why is that pickup in the
drag strip thing?
What do you mean?
Drag strip.
Mira, recorrido.
You know how to do a burnout? Dad? It's all heel toe. Just the balance of enough brake to stop the front wheels, but not enough so that if you have more gas, you can spin the back tires. Spare tire?
Doesn't matter. Doesn't give a lot of difference.
He has a laptop. Lamborghini that you and Robert saw, you only saw the little top. Thank you.
accelerated really quick.
Oh yeah, that was nice.
Oops, English racing.
What?
Something happened.
Awesome.
So in the other race, the first one took 127, the second one 128. But on the second one, Robert tells me, oh, we did 140, because he doesn't know it's on the flags. I was like,
yeah. I saw as we were approaching, you were doing 120. I'm like, come on.
I think we did 130, but I'm not happy. The boost is not going up.
You know what? You need NOS. Go, speed up. A NOS kit is like $300. You did. That was a really good one.
The first race was against that one.
Oh, yeah. Okay, you have to say good job. Dad.
I'm going this way.
Where are we going this way? Where are we here?
This is the bleachers. I don't know if your mom is here.
You better. Nice. What was the boost level? Still about a 26?
20.
Yeah, I got more, but are you ready? Yeah. You can get way better. Yeah. Oh, yes, I am. Okay,
2,000 horsepower. It's one of those big boys, 2,000 horsepower coming in.
The car is telling me this is where I should go.
Well, yeah, this is where I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Oh, 227 came out there. I think I was in the middle of the street last time. 227. This is Saturday, and the whole way in the game just nailed 232 miles an hour. I can't believe it.
So do they not time it? They just tell you the speed?
Yep.
158.
So did you try to do a burnout with your four-wheel drive?
I was painting cars.
Back there?
Oh, you were painting cars. I was painting cars.
Yes, I know. I tried to do that, and at the same time, gauge how the wheels were performing. And it felt really good, so I did the same on the out.
The super with 750 horsepower. And the 98 Toyota Supra with 700 horsepower.
Really good start.
Going through the gears. Oh, here we go. This is a good race right here. That's not bad.
I don't know.
Justice was served. Justice is the name of one of the drivers.
Yeah, definitely. This is another way to run. Unless many people take pictures and we appear in all the magazines and like.
The fastest I've ever gone is 160. That was traffic in Florida. I'm not going to tell you exactly where, but I did get arrested, and I will tell you this, that 160 miles an hour was very fast, but not anywhere near 232.
Is two orange Lamborghinis?
Underground racing. I know.
Although I don't think this one's racing.
232 miles an hour.
Should we go there?
That's insane. We got Brian Robards over there in a 95 Toyota Supra with 1,000 horsepower. It's two-wheeler drive.
Yeah, Bryson Hawkeye.
Can you just race whenever you want, like just go?
Okay. Yeah, that's what I'm telling your mom. Yeah.